a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. The topic for today is mathematical statistics. That means, in brief, we will pick out some of the sums randomly from any question paper of this particular exam and we'll try to solve it. Now, in case if you want to get hold of the complete solution set, then you can contact us on this number, and for further details you can check in our website. In today's tutorial, we'll start with question number 17 and we will try to solve part A of the question. So let's do it. So first I'll rewrite the question. So x square into y cube plus xy dy is equal to dx, and this can be written as dx by dy. So we have dx by dy is equal to xy plus x square into y cube. Now this can be rewritten as 1 by x square dx dy is equal to 1 by x into y plus y cube. Now let 1 by x is equal to z. So we can rewrite the above as 1 minus x square minus 1 by x square dx by dy is equal to dz by dy. Okay, so minus dz dy can be rewritten as yz plus y cube. This implies that dz by dy plus yz is equal to minus y cube. Now we have this is equal to z e to the power y so we have y2 is equal to integration e to the power y2 bracket open minus y cube bracket close dy plus e. Now let y square is equal to t. So if we make this assumption, we will get 2y dy is equal to dt. Now this implies that z e to the power t is equal to integration minus e to the power t by 2 dt plus c. This is equal to half t e to the power t minus e to the power t plus c. This implies z is equal to minus half bracket open t minus 1 bracket close c e to the power minus t. This implies that 1 by x is equal to minus half bracket open y square minus 1 bracket close plus c e to the power y2 becomes the solution to this particular question. So it's the solution. So let us do question number B also, the part B. What we need to do is we need to find the general solution of the differential equation this, which is equal to x sine 2x, where d is nothing but d by dx. So let us insert a page and start solving it. So it is given d2, d2 minus 4d plus 4 into y is equal to x sine 2x. This implies that d minus 2 whole square y is equal to x sine 2x. So auxiliary equation is m minus 2 whole square, which is equal to 0. Okay, now this implies that m is equal to 2 or 2. So the complementary function is y is equal to c1 plus c2x e to the power 2x. So let us get the particular integral now. So this will be equal to y is equal to 1 by d minus 2 to the power 2 x sine 2x. So this can be rewritten as bracket open x minus 2 d minus 2 by d minus 2 whole square into 1 by d minus 2 whole square sine 2x. So we have x minus 2 by d minus 2 bracket close 1 by d squared. We are opening the bracket, applying the a minus b whole square formula sine 2x. Now this can be rewritten as x minus 2 d minus 2 into 1 by minus 4d sine 2x. So we have x minus 2 d minus 2 cos 2x by 8. Now this can be rewritten as x cos 2x is equal by 8 minus 1 by 4 into d plus 2 by d square minus 4 bracket open cos 2x. We'll get this. This can be rewritten as cos or x cos 2x by 8 plus 1 by 32. I'm taking it to be common. Bracket open. We'll have bracket open, and this will be the term inside the bracket will be minus 2x sine 2x plus 2 cos 2x. This is equal to ax cos 2x by 8 plus cos 2x minus sine 2x by 16. This is equal to 1 by 16 bracket open 1 plus 2x bracket close cos 2x minus sine 2x. Okay, but this is not the complete solution. So the complete solution becomes, so the complete solution is y is equal to c1 plus c2 x e to the power 2x plus 1 by 16 bracket open 1 plus 2x cos 2x minus sine 2x. So I hope this short tutorial on mathematical statistics was helpful to you guys. If yes, then don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, share our videos, and thank you so much for watching.